Wait, stop. There's something on the line ahead. Wait. You. No, it's not time yet. What are you doing? No!
Chomish? Why do you have the Gipper? Where's Henry?
I don't know. I just found it on the main line last night.
As you all know, Henry's gone missing. Although we need to look for him, I need Gordon to take the Kipper in his place.
Beg pardon?
That's my line.
But sir, I need my beauty sleep.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, fine.
How could you do this? We trusted you.
What? Henry, I'll get you out of there. Don't worry. Henry.
Rosie, I was about to win.
What?
Oh, hey, Gordon.
Oh no, they found us.
Henry, what's going on?
It's game night.
Everyone has been looking for you. I am taking the Kipper right now.
Wait, was that tonight?
Yes. And who even is that?
That's Toaster. Gordon, you know him.
No, I've never seen that engine in my life.
Sure, he disappears from time to time, but he's been here. Don't you remember? James's accident? That one time he fell down the hill? The Great Railway Show? He's always been there for the big stuff. Wait a minute.
I literally remember none of that. Is he even owned by the Northwestern?
I don't know.
Well, I've been having to do your job for the entire night, so why don't I just tell Topham about your little game night?
Gordon, please don't.
Oh, I will.
Toaster, get him now.
Wait, what? How did you do that? No, stay away from me. Was something supposed to happen?
Oh, you.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.